What's up, guys? Pete Van Hall here, Van Hall Productions, and you guys are back for another iRacing video. This is the first ever time I just got Talladega in the ARCA cars, so we're going to qualify. Usually I don't show you qualifying. Usually we go right to the race, but this is the first time with these cars on a big track. I've never done a super speedway yet, so let's see how we manage, I guess. Please like the channel, subscribe to everything Van Hall Productions. Look me up, Pete Van Hall on iRacing, Trading Paints, Twitter, Facebook, TikTok, all the social medias. Oh, my first time left. So we messed that first lap up, so we're literally going to have one lap. That's good, though. We start at the back. I don't really want to start up front. So this lap coming around, looks like we might get three qualifying laps in these. What? Time runs out and I don't even qualify. Really? Starting 21st. Wow, 22 cars? Jesus. Well, this is going to be fun, guys. Doesn't matter what we qualify, we're starting at the back. This is, we've never raced these big cars before, so I'm excited to see how this goes. See what it says. My eyes are about 42 inches from the screen, so that's where it says my eyes should be. This is how close I should be. To me, that seems way too close. I like to see a little bit. This race is not sponsored by iRacing. It is not brought to you by Bud Light. These are just choices that I make. Some not as good as others. If you're here, I appreciate it. Like I said, I've never been in a race like this before, so I'm interested to see how this all pans out. 23 cars, we're starting 21st, and we are number 19. Are those the other cars? Help me, Tom Cruise. Here we go, folks. Pulling off in our first ARCA race at the newly downloaded Talladega. Guys are already hitting each other. Surprise, surprise. Are we supposed to be further up there, man?
The only thing I know about the outside is the anchor doesn't ever run yet. Yeah, I think the leader, I think he's going to move there.
We got to move up way closer here, 14. What? Fourteen, can you please move up closer? Like, whoever that car is on the ape. Holy man! Who's down? Who's down on the apron? Fourteen, move up closer. Holy man. Dude, I'm like three times as far away as the distance of the pack. What a mess that was. Jesus. Like, look at how far away we are now. Like, look at that. I'm gonna have to hope there's a big one, because, like, I'm at the long ways to go here to catch up. Yeah, I'm still picking speed up. Thanks to 14, I'm so far back that I'm never going to catch the rest of the pack. Like, I'm so far back. Like, buddy starts so far back, I can't pass him, because if I pass him, he'll DQ me for a false start. So I got to sit way the heck back because he doesn't want to pull up. Like,
thank you.
Pass them both. Yes. Here comes that 14 car again. Some good racing going on by the three cars here. I'm making that outside work for me, which I usually do not do. I'm not an outside guy. I like the inside, but... No incident points, but we did hit the wall a little bit there. Once again, our start screwed us. That guy just screwed us. This is definitely going to be a race you're going to do a lot of. White knuckle squeezing that wheel so tight.
He's doing a good job racing, though. check it out. I was behind the highway, and the next thing you know, you see him, he lifted off a little bit.
See, we're good on this track. I'm catching guys. I just need a better start, that's all. Better position to start in. He's tracking big time. We're pulling on this guy. Mario with a 17 car for 18th place. Pop in behind him. Pick up a little bit of that drafty poo. We need to get down to that lower lane on him. Some tight, close, side-by-side racing going on. Up to 16th place, doing pretty good. We said if we would have started better, we'd be in a better position, I think. My license was a 2.5, so I'm just below a 3. I just got my dirt license over a 3. Team guards give me a good run.
My bad.
Up to 14th. Top 10, baby. One more lap around. Got to get this 17 car. Last lap around. Go, 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 go. Woo! Yes! That was awesome. First Talladega race. That was awesome, guys. Thanks. That was a lot of fun. Holy man. Yes! I'm going to have to look that one over. Holy man, that was intense. We gotta check that out. That was something else.
Really trying to get me? Did you just fuck yourself?
Yeah. Let's see that here.
For lap 12, who was that? Yep, I'm sure. There's a 13 bar, and then looking like it's in front of them.
Need a better view here. Let's take a look at this here. This is the last lap right here, coming into turn 3. That is a lap car on the lower left there. The other two were all racing for position. Nobody touches nobody here. Till right here. Look at. Oh, Slitter. Oh, I'm dog tracking. Dude. Man. You do that inside the cockpit. Look at this. 185 mile an hour. Holy man. There's a hole. Go back high. Man, oh man. I saved two slides there. God, that was awesome. That was so awesome. Well, I hope you guys liked that one. I'm sure you did, because I know I did. Please like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel. We're going to see you on the next one. Van Hall Productions, always making memories unforgettable. Thanks for coming, guys.